country boy. I guess people like you.
It's day two. Jay's making coffee right now. We had a little bit of a late start just because Jay and I had class registration at 9 a.m. and it went terribly. The entire website crashed. Good job to you. You did something wrong again. I don't know how you guys do it, but you guys somehow always mess something up. And also our room situation, we got moved to an insanely bigger room. I can't show it yet because it's not ready, but I will show you once we move to it because it's so nice. It's actually kind of insane how nice that one is. But it's a shame we only have it for one night, but yeah, that's all. Are you making coffee?
Yep.
Just putting a little bit of this hazelnut creamer in.
Bro, hazelnut creamer is one of my favorite creamers. I'll be completely real.
Oh, what a shot. Got the new key. The room's ready too. I'm so excited.
What the?
No. Look. There's a hole upstairs. Look. Dude, come. Look at this. It's a hole upstairs, bro. With not just one bed, two. And we have two TVs again, too.
Are you
serious? Dude. This is like massive.
What the fuck?
And then go down?
Yeah. Oh my god.
We have a whole porch, too. This is actually really nice. Let's check out the. Oh, look at the bathroom.
Oh, did you see the bathroom?
No.
Look at the mirror.
Why is it so big? Oh my god. Look at the shower.
What the fuck is that?
What is this? Oh, look at the porch. What? No way, bro. What is this? Hello? Jay, look upstairs, bro. We have a hole upstairs. Dude, no, go up.
This is my bed, by the way.
This one?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
See, I get the hole upstairs, you're saying.
Yes.
Look at this, dude. Holy god.
Yeah, there's even this.
This is
like childproofing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Like,
there's a hole upstairs. Like, why would I need a hole upstairs? It's actually insane. I've never stayed in a hotel room like this big before. It's really cool. And it's actually two beds, so if I don't want to sleep in this bed, I can just go over here and sleep in this bed right here. Or maybe I don't want to sleep in the bed. Maybe I want to sleep on a really strangely placed couch. That's right here. I can just lay down right here and just bask in this sunroof looking thing. God, I don't want to leave this room.
You don't like a fool with country people like me.
So I think we're going to the beach today just to like, you know, check out the sand and stuff. I don't think I'm going in because I don't have a swimsuit, but that's what we're doing today. And they're still getting ready. Class registration's still not going well. I think I only have like one class officially registered. The website's still down, so I don't know. Kind of figure out what to do later. Can't really waste what's out here. Like, look. It is so nice out here. Where are we going, Jay?
Do you remember where the closure tower was?
Yeah. Let's get the fried dough that you don't remember. Also, our room is right there. Okay, so we made it to Provincetown. We don't really have a plan to do anything here. We're just kind of exploring. A man's gonna go pee, and then that's it. We'll sort of figure out where to eat, because we don't know what to eat, and we're both all very hungry. Right, Jay?
Yep. Yeah, hungry. Remember walking in here?
Yeah, so Jay's referencing like last time we were here. It was like 2 years ago, back in freshman year. Oh, okay, so there's this ice cream shop right over. Okay, I don't have a good zoom lens, but that ice cream shop right there is so good. Finished eating, and now we are wandering around. Also, Amanda's very full. I'm not that full. That shot of Jay and I jumping into the pit of sand was not worth it. Look at
was
this.
Was it? Was it hot? Oh my God.
There's so much sand in my sock too. All right, where, look at this one, look at this one. All sand. Jay had the bright idea of buying a Warheads sour pickle.
You don't put this on me either, okay? Ben wanted to try this.
I did not.
He did. He loves pickles.
Also, anyways, I got Jay this too. This is for Jay.
This is an extreme sour Warheads pickle. Like, it's actually like it's an actual pickle inside.
Anyways, let's get into it.
Oh, you're getting into it.
Not you're really. Doing it with me. That was the whole point.
That's who.
We're doing it together, Jay. Alright, so his initial smell. I don't even like pickles.
Oh. Okay, that actually smells like a really good dill pickle.
I don't even like pickles.
Okay. Like, as food, that smells like a good pickle, but since it's Warheads, it genuinely just smells like a dill pickle.
Whoever made this, I hate you.
Oh my God.
Oh, it's huge. Give it a big bite for your cam.
This is for you guys.
Oh my God!
There's a trash can in here.
What the fuck?
Oh, what the hell?
Wait, let me try.
Amanda, your turn. You have to. You have to, Amanda. Don't smell it.
It's definitely a sour pickle.
What do you think?
Oh my God, it's so sour.
No, think of it as a pickle, but more like pickle.
It's so gross. I don't even like pickles, man. Oh. There's like a bunch of turkeys just running around. It's tons of traffic. Back in the room, finally. That was very, very nice of them, and I also left a very expensive bottle of water. Look, they left us this.
And also,
yeah, and look what else they left us. I don't like these cookies, but Jay, do you like them?
I love this pastry.
Amanda, do you like these type of cookies?
Yeah, I don't mind them. I like them.
I don't like them. Okay, so I'm gonna end the vlog here for today. Jay's right here. He's doing something. I don't know what he's doing, but I'm editing today's vlog now. I'm gonna finish up right now and gonna wrap it up for today. It's been a really good vacation, and I'm sad it's coming to an end. All right. So, see you tomorrow.
Bye.
That was good.
I'm not gonna buy one.